We've seen trick shots with golf balls and trick shots with basketballs. But trick shots with footballs? For this kid, it's like shooting footballs in a barrel or in a basket. His name is Johnny McEntee, second string quarterback at the University of Connecticut, presenting his
trick shot video.
That's now gone viral. Football meets pool. Ball in the corner pocket. Johnny started doing tricks at practice back in high school.
I would try to hit the underclassmen with the footballs.
Doing football tricks can open doors, in particular doors that only open from the inside.
So one day we're sitting there and somebody's knocking and everybody's looking at each other. I don't want to get it. So they're like, all right, I got it. And I just threw the ball at it and it actually opened.
He can hit a goal post. He can hit the crossbar. He can knock an object off his buddy's head.
Actually, it was his idea. We were doing it on a practice dummy and he said, just do it on me.
Have you ever hurt anyone with it? You know, have you ever, like, you know?
One time I hit a kid below the waist by accident.
Personal foul. He doesn't usually get it on the first try. Skeet shooting. Took about 6 plates. Johnny never heard of a famous French prankster named Remy who does tricks with a soccer ball. He's hit bikes. And even a police van. For Remy, the chase is part of the fun, but when Johnny pumped a football at a pizza delivery vehicle, he first asked if the driver minded. We couldn't figure out why Johnny is second string.
Why aren't you the first string quarterback?
I don't know. Maybe I need to study the playbook more instead of doing trick shots.
Like throwing a completion blindfolded. The trick shot video was done in a single day. The last trick, the hardest, took more than 20 takes. It's a TD. No, it's a basket. Whatever it is, it's contagious.
Oh my God, I got it in.
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.